Guys, welcome back to LJJL. So today I know you're wondering why do you have a bracelet? That's not. So before I start this video, make sure to like, subscribe, share, and hit the bell for notifications so that way you and your friends can see my newest uploaded videos. So today, exciting, I have made, well, me and my mom have made a wardrobe for my dog. I will show you my dog at the end of the vlog, but for the video. But okay, hang on. So I'm gonna get this up good, and it might pull. I'm gonna show you guys what's in it and why we have it. So, over here, we have all of her beautiful wings. So first, we have her angel wings. I'm gonna show you guys all of her outfits. So here it is. And I'm only gonna show you two because and then this is my favorite one, her Eddie Dog sweatshirt. Okay, so I'm putting this back on my hair because it's gonna fall off. The knife. You can't get your dog's clothes in her wardrobe. Okay, so there's that. That's all of her clothes. And then here we have the beautiful. We have this zip box, and then it has all of her bandanas and like collars and collar accessories. I love the box, it's so cute. And then, I found it 20%. And right here, I have a ton of hair dog. So, all of them have. And then, what you're thinking, what's on the side? This little cat. It is so cute. I love it. That's what she is being for Halloween this year. So, good thing. This. Finally, this. Okay, I'm going to put it on top of this. And in here, I have a hairbrush. Some little buzz she will never wear. Yes, I'm sorry for my voice. She will never wear. Yes. Okay. Here it is. And then we have some nail trimmers. Cutting fur scissors. We have a chewed comb, some toothpaste gel, and a toothbrush, of course, with this little handy dandy thing here, which you would put on your finger and then you go, yes. And I put it over it. Just like that, or it's really supposed to put this for the thing. So, I'm gonna put it on the thing, and then we'll take it off. wardrobe closet. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. And comment down below. Does your dog have a ton of this stuff? Like my dog does. And does it... Do you have a dog, pet, cat, or... what's your pet's name? Does it have a wardrobe? Does it have a lot of clothes like mine does? And do you have a pet? So, three questions. So, remember to like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications so that way you can see my newest uploaded videos and with your friends. So, love you guys. Bye!